Hi, I'm Bruce Meyer. I'd like to welcome you to beautiful Bird Key. I'm a resident of Bird Key and a realtor with over 39 years of experience in the Sarasota area. The 200 acres you're looking at make up some of the most prestigious property in the country. But that wasn't always the case. Bird Key was originally just 12.8 acres and only accessible by boat when it was purchased in 1906 for just $2 per acre by Thomas Worcester. John Ringling purchased the island from Worcester in 1922, and in 1925 he had a bridge and causeway constructed to connect Bird Key to the mainland. In 1959, the Arvida Corporation bought all of the Ringling holdings on the barrier islands for $13.5 million. And began dredging and filling Bird Key to expand to the beautiful 200 acres and over 500 home sites that it is today. People who live here love it because it's beautiful, tranquil, and perfectly located. That's why I live here. I'm Bruce Meyer with Coldwell Banker. See you on the Key.